You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you.
Cooper? Cooper! Get over here. Problem with the capybaras, you can't control them. They're really bad. Okay, Cooper, good. Good boy. Oh, look. Oh, Mr. Coleman, you're just being silly. Yeah, that is actually Cooper, my capybara.
I found this on the web.
Oh, thanks, Bixby.
Thanks, Google.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that.
Capybara, my bucket list is to actually pet one, and I haven't found a place where I can do it, a real one. And a couple years ago, students asked me, so if you have anything in the world, what would it be? And I said, a capybara. So they came through for me. It was right. Awesome. Welcome to week 10.
Week 10.
October 20, what is
not
it?
Not yet. 18.
Oh, no, today is the 18th. I'm sorry. Today is the 18th. Which
we're sponsored today.
We're sponsored, yes. We have a sponsor now. Diet Coke is our sponsor.
It's
Diet Coke, yeah. They're not paying us anything. We're just kind of hoping they might.
And Diet Coke's slogan is, for when you shouldn't, you can.
So if anybody knows anybody at Diet Coke, let them know they're sponsoring us.
We're going to get struck on YouTube.
I know. Next week is parent-teacher conference week. So we're hoping to see a lot of people on Wednesday and Thursday after school. Your collar looks fine. And we'll be doing autographs. For anybody who wants one. Yeah, signings. We'll be doing signings. Make sure you have your line tickets bought because, you know, we're only going to sign so much before we cut off the line.
Yes.
You know, there's only so much. So if you want to come see us live and in person.
The Arthur comes in. Yeah. Arthritis.
If you want to come see us live and in person Wednesday and Thursday, we will be here. Okay. It is a very busy week coming up. So we're going to cover everything. And we're going to start with Mr. Coleman. Who's going to be looking at what's going on in language arts. We'll start language arts.
Yes, because news people do this.
Yeah.
All right. This week. Oh, I'm Mr. DeCarly today. This week, challenge students. Challenge classes started a mystery genre study and attempted to solve a couple of mysteries.
I'm telling you, man, the butler did it.
Shh. Spoiler alert.
Spoiler.
Next week, they will continue the genre study by reading a Sherlock Holmes short story.
Elementary,
my dear Watson. This week, CCLA continued working on their horror narratives. They are due 10:30, not 10:30 a.m. or p.m., but 10:30 the date, October 30th, for second hour, and for Halloween, 10:31 for the first hour, which is my birthday.
It's his birthday, and how old are you going to be?
31.
31 on the 31st. Lucky birthday. Buy a lottery ticket that day.
Yeah, okay. I'll try. Right. And as always, you should always be reading, even when you're not reading. Think about reading at least 30 minutes every day, forever, outside of language arts. And that's all I got to say about that.
All right.
Oh, shoot. I'm so sorry.
I get a paper cut on my eye. All right. So the other language, I'm going to try this, okay?
It's all right.
I know.
All right.
I'm going to try this.
You got to do the voice.
Okay. In Mrs. Conklin's class, we have read through chapter 15 of The Giver and are working on vocabulary for chapters 15 and 16.
Ooh.
Students are also in the process of working on their imagery writing assignments.
Oh, no.
Which is due on Monday, October 21st.
That notification threw a curveball.
It did. Students will also have a vocabulary quiz over chapters 14 through 16.
Oh!
On Tuesday, the 22nd. Students will also need to read chapters 15 and 16 over the weekend and prepare for a reading check on Monday. Next week, we will take a little break and read some mystery stories. No, not take a nap. Read some mystery stories. Ooh. Have a great weekend. And as always,
choose kindness.
I'll throw that way next time.
Yeah, please do.
All right. Now it's time for your weekly test update.
Test update. Test, test. So in other words,
boom, 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 boom,
math.
Math 8. A-Dave students have their Unit 3 test on Monday, October 21st.
That's Monday.
Algebra, Module 2, Topic 1, test Friday, October 25th.
That's Friday.
Next Friday. And then you got geometry, not to be confused with geography.
Which I do often.
Unit 4 test on Thursday, October 24th. Thanks!
Thanks! There you go, your math update.
It's your turn. You got social studies now.
I do have social studies. We had our test over the colonies and the regions and all of that stuff. Retakes for challenge are going to be Tuesday and Wednesday. Tuesday after school, Tuesday and Wednesday at lunch. And for regular kids, it'll be Thursday and Friday at lunch. Check your grades. Challenge, I've already posted them. And regular, I'll post them on Sunday. And next week, we start the causes of the revolution with the French and Indian War.
Spoiler alert.
Spoiler alert.
America wins.
That's right. Oh, by the way, why are there no knock-knock jokes about America?
Why is that?
Because freedom rings, baby.
Wow. All right, science time. That drink was brought to you by...
That drink was brought to you by Diet Coke. Just for the taste of it, Diet Coke.
All right, so what we did this week was we looked at the relationship between potential and kinetic energy. That's what we finished up the week on with a quiz for challenge students. Monday will be a quiz for my 8A students, and that is only a 10-point assessment, so...
no biggie.
No big, big. All right, and then next week, we're going to start looking into building a ski slope out of insulated tubing.
That sounds really cool.
It is pretty neat.
So what do they have to do? Like, how do you know if it's working?
So the rubric is they have to have two hills, one jump, and a 30-degree embanked turn. And then the marble has to stop at the end.
Oh, so it's a marble. It's not,
it's a marble. It's not a real people, okay. A real person, or a capybara.
Okay.
Okay.
That sounds really cool, though.
It is. And I look forward to seeing what they build. I will post those videos to this YouTube channel for my class. And then some of them will be cool because the slow-mo, I'll use that on my phone to record it. All right. And then conservation of energy. Energy cannot be created nor destroyed, only transferred. And that's all I got to say about that.
You having problems throwing those post-it notes? Today.
They're sticking to my fingers.
All right.
Oh, and?
And what? What?
I got a smart board.
You did. He got a new smart board. It's really cool.
Yeah.
I'm super jelly about it. Next week, we also have our field trip to South Tech, which is a great opportunity for kids to learn all about South Tech, where they can go to their junior year. It does require a little planning on your part, so that's why we're going there. Cooper, what are you doing? We're not, are we
Cooper,
done yet?
Cooper?
No. We're not done yet. No. Don't turn it off. We're not done. No.